So, welcome back for the next video of the Lego Jimmy Blossom Lego. I already did the third step, which is that the Legos of bag 5, 6, while my phone was charging, because they're basically the same. And now we're going to continue on with the bags 3 and 4. Which is the flowers that will go on here. And pretty much Sweet Pea, who some of you might have been missing, will probably drop in now and then tonight. As I try to get this done very soon, because she is waiting desperately for me to get the bed. So we have 2 of these, and this is going to have these colors of flowers, and obviously this one is going to have a different one, but we're going to get to that soon. Okay. Do this one 3 times. We're doing this 6 times.
Thank you.
That's 4 times. Now we gotta make 10 of these. Okay. Thank you. pausing for this particular scene in the movie to prevent any epilepsy. No, I'm back. I have a feeling that some pieces are missing, so after I'm done with the set itself, I'm just gonna go back and see if there are pieces or not. But let's continue the same way. So I have to make 14 of these, which is basically the rest of these flowers. Oh, I see what I did. I did it backwards by accident. Okay, there we go. Okay. There we go.